all the beauty, all the glamour, and all the gist you missed. This is Moments, only on Grace at Wales Production Studios and online TV. Let the world see, celebrate, and feel you. This is Moments, exclusive on Grace at Wales Production Studios and online TV. Hello guys, a beautiful evening, and I'm here with my girls, and we're having a popcorn she's full night. Yes, this is a program moment on Grace at Work Production Studios and online TV, and we'll be giving you highlights on all the interesting events and gist that go on around you, the ones you know and the ones you don't know. To begin with, on this first episode of Moments, we'll be talking about the Live Conference, aka TLC. Yep. Guys, yes, I'm talking about dance, I'm talking about comedy, music, fashion, art show, everything that has to do with the entertainment industry as well as our world. I mean, we had everybody with somebody there. You know, we had the representative of Youth Affairs, we had people like G4 of Eagle Wings Production, we had Lekinson, my God, of I Jesus Africa, and so much more. And talking about music, there was this guy, the beatbox master. It's so refreshing to finally get the name right. This guy was amazing. He was just like Jesus, it's like I'm literally throwing saliva everywhere. I'm going to leave it like that. But he was so amazing to see something like that in Cameroon.
It's real.
Man, you know, I've heard of America's Got Talent. Yeah. Britain, UK, even China. I think one of those Asian countries. They also have it now in India. But to see that in Cameroon, and I think it's great because conferences like the Live Conference, right, TLC, it gives room to expose such talent in Cameroon.
You're right about that. You're definitely correct. I mean, like, I saw one young lady, she was just 18 years of age.
She's 18 years old.
I mean, she left from Yaoundé to this Live Conference to showcase her talent. And I'm talking about her drawing and designing her outfit, and ladies walked down the carpet with this design. It was so nice.
I know her.
Yeah.
I know that lady. I mean, she really has a clothing line, already doing her own. 18 years of age. What about those two guys who dance?
Ooh, they were from
my God.
His presence, you can imagine. I mean, they showcase her talent. I mean, they dance.
Okay. Somebody I respect so much, and he is no other person than His Excellency Mr. Abba Abdurrahman, who is the CEO of Buea. He's also the CEO of Resort Institute, helping so many young people. And that's why today we are giving him this award, sir, for your relentless commitment to raising seven leaders. Sir, one of our awards tonight is going to Mr. Teke Samra. Now, that's the surprise I had for you. So this is it, for being a young pace setter and trailblazer in our nation. For your generosity, anybody who knows OJ knows he's a generous man. For your generosity and enormous philanthropic contributions to youth empowerment. This award is given to iTunes Africa for breaking limits and taking Christian content to the world.
Legacy, my God. Talking about music. One other guy that he came to support the foundation, he was talking about he never knew that gospel artists do hip hop.
Yes, yes, yes.
I mean, he said, they don't only do it, they do it perfectly well.
It's funny. I mean, it's funny when it's like Christians don't have talent, but this is like a proof that Christians can do it.
Yeah. Okay.
So, guys, this has been the highlight of the TLC conference. Here we had the entertainment, we had the fun, and anyway, the awards. Did not come to us. However, we give you props. Yes, maybe next year we can go and showcase. But until next year, stay glued to Grace at Work Productions. This is an online TV. I'll give you all the juices of all the juices, gist of every event happening within and around the nation. See you next time.
Yeah. Yes, I am. In addition to that, we are discussing moments. This is a show moment on Grace at Work's TV, online, and studios. So we'll be giving the headlines